Now, that impish little girl, Olga Mokhtoparneva, the 12-year-old from Russia, with her floor exercise.
Mokhtoparneva takes a clear lead in from the first part of the competition. 9.65 her carryover score, a full mark ahead of her teammate, Ilyenko.
The Flight of the Bumblebee is the title of this music, which is most appropriate for this little girl. She really is buzzing around all over the place. A good head spring there, rather unusual.
She only needs to avoid mistakes here. She came fourth in the overall competition because she had a very bad vault, which has been something of a disappointment, but looks well on the way to making up for it with an individual title.
And that looks very close. She almost sprained her ankle there. I would imagine that's the reason why she's wearing those ankle supports.
But a nice double twist to finish with. Obviously managed to survive without serious damage.